Gravin and West Fork schools closed today due to this inclement weather.
Yeah, they joined a handful of schools such as Fayetteville, Huntsville that have been closed, and you can see all those schools scrolling right now on the bottom of your screen.
That's right. Bentonville School is saying, though, they will have class today. They're just returning back from their long holiday vacation.